Hello and welcome back dear friends, it's me Odo, and we are back in our campaign of the Incan Empire in Europa Universalis, and we are doing the last colonizations, and also let's recall this guy. Let's send him here. Stupid Portuguese are going again. Everywhere. Let's recall this guy as well, and let's send him here. Whatever. Really another colony. I really don't want to. 1, 2 3. And the fourth is here. Yeah, let's recall you. And let's send you here. Yay, Diplotech is now cheaper, but it's still, we are 11 years ahead, so it's not really interesting for us. We just need two more admin ideas. Yeah, no one really needs the what's it called? We have a lot of let's do this. Cuiba in the Rio das Montes. So let's build some fortresses. Like here, and Excellent. Stupid. Don't build a fortress when I want to convert this land. We should do this here as well, because I mean, it's 5 provinces, that's okay. Soon there will be fortresses all around here, and no one will be able to revolt there in such a stupid way. Yeah, well, we could declare war on you as well. I think we should most probably. Really, France? You're like the Portuguese, not giving up. Nice of you. Yeah, anyway, let's do Newfoundland. How many troops do you have? 24, 32,000. Even bigger than Florida. Interesting. But we did destroy Newfoundland before, so what should possibly happen? Oh no. We died. Now the babbling buffoon is our new king. Yuck. And he's only 25. His father was a good king. Yeah, anyway, let's declare war. Ooh, they have some fort there. Let's take this guy to take out the fort. Nah. We just stay here and wait until we get this fort. So, yes, we can now reach 90. Because our religious unity is better now, probably. Can this be? We're at 75% religious unity. This will sink soon after we conquered Newfoundland. I mean, this is mainly Catholic land. So, where do we go? Let's look at our states. State. How about this state? Everyone's good here. Really don't want to destate any of these because they are quite too good. They are all prosperous. Yeah. This is a small one. We shouldn't have done in the past. Yeah, but anyway, they are now our states, so we'll get 5 new states soon after we are ready with the let's do it like that. Like these, Delaware, but this is taking much too long. Phew, these are costing a lot of money. But anyway, we've got a lot of money. And when we've done this, we can get we have 1,000 troops. Where are they going? They're just staying there. That's nice. Okay. So we killed most of his army now. Go to Toronto. Ottawa and Ontario. Really? Why can't we go down there? Let's go there. They did probably come by ship. This could be the reason. Why they could land here? Nah, that's not the reason. They must have gone somewhere through there. But we are not allowed to. So now, the whole of the Amazon is Inti. The whole of South America is Inti. Great. Saskatchewan. Where is this? Pohota, Saskatchewan. Let's make this into a state. Let's enforce religious unity there. And let's see. Oh, no, it's even cheaper. Cheaper and faster. And a new enemy fox. Really? This is rather courageous. What are you doing? Just conquer stuff. We are just attacking. More stuff in Newfoundland. we just killed another guy. This was even easier than with Florida. They didn't even try to fight back for the Inti-Faith. Okay. Stop. I forgot something. I wanted to do this and that. English Louisiana. They are fighting with us. I just wanted to go there and attack them. But this is not necessary. So, let's see. Oh, we have no diplomats to send. Yeah, stupid. Let's come back from you. Can we claim Paris for ourselves? Nope. Can we claim anything in Europe? But we could claim this. Mm-hmm. Should we try to convert it first or just make it a trade company? One, two, three. Buy some land from you. We could do. I'm not sure where it would be. Claim throne. No, 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 no. Transfer trade. Issue embargo. Request share maps. Sell province. There it is. We are at war. Ah, okay. So it could work. We could buy this stuff. We won't be at war too long. Because We just want everything. Like with Florida. Just do it like that. No, we can't do it like that. Oh, okay. Let's take this. Is this okay for you? I think that's good. So most of the colonizers are gone now, which is great. yes. Let's do this again. Again, 1,000 provinces that want to be caught. You see. Let's build some. Some more of these things. like here. And here. We need these. Also, let's build a few more of these. And some of these. We just need to get the last institution settlement. Mm-hmm. So one of the armies stays here on this side. Right there. And the other stays down there. Yeah, whatever. Nah. We don't want anyone else run through my country. They should be happy that we don't take them. So this is all mine. There are still some white spots in between, like this land. I mean, really? Probably just bring them the Inti-religion. Because we are such nice guys. Hey, we have a new heir, and he's really good. 645. Great. Really? They do coalition stuff against me. We could take Penobscot, but I think what we really want is forced religion, these two. Your money. You could become my vassal. Do you have claims in Micmac? No, you shouldn't give them up. We should start integrating one of our vassals, like this guy. Spain is no longer a valid rival for us. Okay. Interesting. Even more Incan Empire. Yeah, whatever. At this point, my dear friends, we will stop. Oh my god. Why do we have negative income? Why can this even happen? The missionaries are really, really expensive. And we have seven. Ah! Again, we got some colonies from them. Yeah, I will do this in the break between episodes. Until then, I'll see you, bye.